Jay Shrek, you know, we're kind of starting to complete a journey that we took about 8 months to a year ago, where we actually were coming down all the way down the Gila Bend to see every one of the locations we possibly could see. And you guys have been with us pretty much all the way through all this. And today is kind of a cool day, but also kind of a little sad also, because today we're putting Robbins Butte and Powers Butte behind us, and that should complete all the known locations of the area between Phoenix and Yuma. And so it's kind of cool because, you know, we've been on this journey together for a long, long time, but it's a little sad that we've got to the end. But, you know, I'm sure that there'll be many other journeys that we take, but, you know, today we're going to hopefully complete this one, get up to the top. There's supposed to be some ruins and some petroglyphs. The road that I'm on is taking me way out of the way from where I believe that we should be going. But let me go up here and take a look and see where, here's where we're heading right here. But there's the butte right there. So we've got to figure out where this road's going to take us, and maybe not head that way. Really brisk today? I tell you what, not just brisk, it's kind of cold. Now, that's a pretty weird thing to say at the end of May, that it's cold. But now we've coming into here, kind of like a swamplands through here. Oh, look at the water. You know, everywhere you go in this state, you run across different kinds of stuff that is just really intriguing. I mean, look how beautiful this is as we come down here. Now, there's going to end up having to be a trail because there should be ruins up the top of that. So there should be a trail somewhere up here. We'll just have to take a look. You know, I'm wondering if maybe there was a different road that we could have actually taken in here instead of having to walk this, because there's a lot of tracks through here. How cool is that? We're walking down this road. You know, it's a little confusing on how to get in here. You know, it looks like that would be a perfect place to go to. It just doesn't look like there's any roads that get in and get over there. There's definitely a gate to swing in, but I do not see a trail going down through there. Don't see any footprints other than animals. Any signs? And we know there are, so it's not like we're guessing, but all we're doing is trying to guess, like, where do we go? Where do we go to get in to get over there? Believe it or not, it kind of looks like people have been working a trail through here. You know, one important thing about that I'm terrible at, but they're good at, is binoculars. So I really don't want to bushwhack through here today. For some reason, I just don't have the fire. But I'm going to go around and walk that baseline. But it sounds like we've got some petroglyphs along this bottom. We're going to get over there, though. We're just going to do it a different way. I don't mind walking a little farther today than getting my legs ripped up. Well, it's telling you that anything you get out of here is not safe to eat. Well, we're going to see if this gets us through here a little easier. Well, we got somewhat of a trail coming through here. I saw one little petroglyph, not a lot. Run up here and take a look. Going to be a tough hike up there, I can tell you that already just looking at this. Gonna be tough. Kind of weird how this volcanic rock. There's a deer right there. Or a mountain goat. Well, we need to get up there, it looks like. So now we just gotta figure out what's the best way to do that. You know, I've hiked 1,000 of these hills, and you know, there just isn't. Look at that beautiful view. Look at that valley. Wow. Get a little winded here. That's where I came from. I don't know if you can tell that grade, but it's not a far hike. But stand well straight up. Tell you what, a couple places there, I'm damn near crawling. Got myself on a ridge here that I'm gonna have to climb up and over. Yeah, I definitely got sidetracked on a place that's climbing steeper than I need to be. I'm gonna catch a breather. Enjoy this beautiful view. Wow. And then I'm gonna work my way right up there. Wish me luck. Like I said, I'm not gonna come down this way. Holy crap. That'd be airy. That would not be fun. Well, I'm gonna tell you one thing. I got about 20 times more workout than I thought I was. You know, some people might give you drone shots, and I'll try to, even though the wind's starting to pick up, but I'm gonna hike you up here. Wow, look at this. Come up over the top of this. Holy smokes. Look at this. Wow. There's a trail right there. Hadn't been too many hikers up here. It's like we've got a petroglyph there. It'd be nice to get a couple petroglyphs up here. I don't know if that's old or modern. You know, I still never get past getting up here and thinking that, there we go, there's real ones right there. Oh, look at that guy right there. See, that one guy can make this whole climb. Not sure what we got there. He was hard to see from, he's maybe like a warrior. East side. There's the east side right there. North side, west side, south side right there. Wow. Man, I'm telling you what, this is incredible. You know, maybe the beauty in today was, you know, I wasn't really expecting much, but I tell you what, I should have been. Look at that view. Oh, looky there. Look at this. Look at that right there. Isn't that cool? Wow. What a view they had up here. Look at that. Isn't that cool? Wow. Look at that. Gonna make sure that we step down here gingerly. That's a guy right there. Look at that rock right there. It's chipped all the way up. And right there, that guy right there. Okay, there was the ruins walls right there. Look at these glyphs right here. They're all over. They're all over through here. There's the walls right there. That's a man-made wall. Glyphs over there on those rocks. Tell you what, the stuff is everywhere. You know, I don't know why I didn't put this on a list of something that was more, because I know what this valley brings, but I didn't. And wow, I'm gonna use my word, and who knows what my word is? My awe-inspired word. Wow. We just got stuff everywhere down here. Oh wow, I see an unbelievable, look at that. Look at that. Wow. Look how cool that rock looks now up there. Couldn't really see it before. Look at that box up there. Holy smoke. Wow, this is an incredible location. So there's my point right there. So look at where the point faces, right? Right to that river, right to that spiritual location. So all these signify something that has to do with the respect of the, you know, and I don't know exactly what that is, but it's not by osmosis that these areas are located. You know, look at this valley. Tell me that isn't just unbelievable. Look at this. Wow. Wow. I love those lines like that. Wow. All the way around. Now this kind of looks like a pit house right here. This definitely looks like a terrace pit house right here. Look how big it is. Not that that's exactly what it is, but it definitely looks like it. Or it's terrace to grow, one or the other. But I can start to see layers of walls. Layers of walls. So let's get up there. See what's over here. Haven't had any company up here. Okay, look at that. How incredible is this? See that wall? Boy, that would have been a beautiful structure to see. That would have been incredible to see that. Let's take this path right here. A little bitty animal cave, shelter some type. Let's take this up here. Take the ancient stairway. Just get a look up here and then look down. See what else we got. A lot easier to get down or up taking this way than the way I went. I'll tell you that already. You know, I mean, you look out in this valley and you look across, and I mean, it doesn't even look real. I mean, it's unbelievably spectacular. And to be able to be a part of this and to be able to experience these locations and these places is such an incredible experience. It really is. I mean, look out here and see the beauty. And man, it's just, this whole valley experience has been an incredible deal. You know, we still got one left, but I'll tell you what, you know, I'm not the same person that I started this journey, and it's been absolutely spectacular. I'm totally blessed to be able to get to do this, and I really get that. You know, it's a day like today that you're out there, and you just see it, and you're just, and I'm going to use my word, which is awe-inspired. I mean, it just, it doesn't seem real, and you know it is, and life's been going on in this valley for 12,000 years. And Wow. And you know why they picked it when you're up here. Now, you know, I just saw something while I was up here that has forced me to make a run and find a trail that goes down here. These stones right here. You see markings on all of them. Well, look at that. You know, guys know how I am about walls. I love my walls. And here's another wall right here. How incredible is that? This is really an intriguing wall right here. Kind of interesting right there. Two nice walls. This is a fairly decent sized complex right through here. I'll tell you one thing I think we have to do though. So I think we got to get down on that point. If you look up that hill and then you come down here and look what I found. Look at that. They got a grinding hole right there. That is incredible. And all this is terraced down. You can see that's been leveled out right there, and those are walls as well. If you look over here, it's the same. This is an area. This was all walls. This was all terraced. Right through here. Really a cool complex structure, it really is. Wow, I'll tell you one thing I'm happy about is I don't have nearly the walk. Got a longer flat walk, but I can live with that. Those are really cool. Look at that. It's kind of funny when you see big ones and then you see these small ones like this and you're like, wow, what's up with that? Look at that. Pretty cool. You know, as I'm making my way down through here, you know, it's just incredible to me that you'll see a rock with a glyph, and you'll go, okay, let's go take a look at that. Let's see what's over there. It seems incredible that just out here in this more open area, look at that circle. Tell me that. Oh. Well, you all right? See, even down here, you know, and again, when your shoes start to get worn out, man, replace them. I did order new ones, but man, look at that. Tell me that isn't cool. That is a cool piece. You know, my fingernail fell off and all my fingers are jacked up. That's just part of doing this. Because even with new shoes in this terrain, you're gonna drop, you're gonna fall. Maybe less than me, hopefully, but you are gonna go down. Walk up on this point real quick. It's pretty impressive right there on that point. If you guys can see that, pretty impressive. Might be stuff up in there, but I don't think I'm going to take that journey today. Tell you what, very impressive place. Man, I tell you, very impressive place. You know, it really It's a pretty incredible place. I never imagined it to be this neat. I really thought it'd be just a few rocks on a hill and that'd be about it. But overall, pretty impressive location. I tell you what, I'm glad you'd come with me, man. If you like this kind of content and you want to help support this channel, you can donate to Patreon, which is much appreciated. That's what funds this, to be honest with you. And if you can, I understand, but what you can do is you can subscribe, you can like, and most especially is if you would share it on your pages, your social media pages, that helps immensely and it is very much appreciated. So, man, I'm glad you come along today. I tell you what, this was a kick-ass place, I'm telling you. Really excited about it, stoked. It's where we at, right there on top of that hill. Doesn't look as incredible from here, but by golly, it sure was. I think we need to go find something else. J-Shrek, Black Flag Expeditions. Let's hike it back.
The